Petersen after this. I think, you know, growing up, a guy like Brett Favre, a guy like Peyton Manning, dudes I watch play on Sundays, big inspirations in all the way they play the game, their toughness, their competitiveness. So, those are guys I modeled my game after.
Any plans for your first NFL paycheck?
You know, just looking to get on a team first for now, and you know, we'll figure that out later.
What'd you get out of your time at Washington?
You know, I loved it. You know, I came in, got in with that locker room and met with those coaches and established myself as a player and as a guy on that team and made some great relationships and won some big games and had a lot of fun.
How's Chris Petersen's system prepare you for this whole process?
You know, Coach Peterson's all about built for life and you know, making you a better man and a better football player. A lot of that translates into the NFL, both on and off the field. Some of the things he did were, you know, pretty unique for what he did as head coach in college football, and some of those things will hold with me forever.